Get a Fox 1 first, and then we'll head northeast from there.
Yeah. Everybody please rate a passive, unless you have GCM. What is your top speed, Fox?
64.
Don't spread out too fast.
Deathlord and Duelist, don't crest over the hill, please. I'm gonna stay down here in this trench and just keep going northeast. Duelist, slow down.
Contact ahead at the end of the trench. 1500 meters.
Okay, hold your fire, hold your fire. Probably a scout mech.
No, it was heavy.
Oh, so they went the same way we did. I'm glad we didn't go over to like box 4 keypad 8, that would have been bad. But this could prove to be...
Look like a mad cat.
Oh, I see them. Nope. Get back.
Ah, they also retreat.
Yeah, this is not a good engagement spot for us. Unfortunately, we don't have the ranged... Too many we have half-ranged assets. I don't know what they have. But I'm not going to risk engaging at the range that we do have. Go to Fox 2, where the... kind of that river starts, and then go northeast from there. Duelist and Deathlord, slow down. Slow down, please. Oh, but Cyrus in front of us, or Raven in front of us. Could be bearing 30 to 40 from your guys' positions. No, don't hunt.
Okay, I've got him on radar. He's coming back. He's above me. Where I'm pointing. About 200 meters from me. He's gonna crest. Sure, now he's backing up. To our back, to right, here, that direction, something.
Oh, they got Narkers and Taggers.
Something at heading 110.
Oh, I see what they're doing. Guys, get back. Go. Get back. Again, bad position for us. Get back to where we came from. Move back.
One asset in Fox 4, Key 4 keeps their radar on the entire
time. Get back. Go back to Fox 2, keypad 1.
Something they're, coming up.
They are currently, hang on, Duelist, they're currently in Fox 3 right now. Fox 3, keypad 5. So Ivan, if you look up to your left, you will be looking at
750, Ivan. 110 to 700. Direction 75, behind the hill.
Cresting, two contacts, three, mag.
They got missiles and narcs.
Their firing line is Fox 3, Key 1 to Key 7. There is an assault coming around at heading 80, poking now.
Bah.
Now on top of the hill there.
Behind the assault is a heavy. The rest of their assets are at Fox 3, Key 5 and further out.
Should I move closer or what?
I mean, yeah.
Three contacts on top of the hill. Light, assault.
Maybe we can move up the hill that Ivan's on.
They have ATMs on the hill.
Yeah, ATM. The match that is ATM.
Daishu's in the water now, I think.
Move up the hill that Ivan's on. Move up the hill that we're getting up on now.
Be careful, the Daishu's in the firing range behind
focus
there.
Focus the Madcap first. That's your primary.
There's a Ryokin, Daishi, and Madcat all there, and they have their light assets behind it supporting.
Ivan, you have nothing there supporting you.
Jumping down.
All there, Proxima.
Try to knock them, but...
Focus Madcat, please.
PPCs from the Daishi.
Widowmaker Daishi, but focus Madcat.
Proxima, oh wow, knock us up.
Proxima,
good knock, good knock. Missiles coming.
I'll see if I can go harass their missile launchers. Missile launchers are in Fox 4, Key 1. Going after the Owens. LRM, Owens, Fox 4, Key 1, I'm going to see. Okay, the missiles should be off you now.
Who's, Duelist. Okay. Duelist, are you harassing the Owens?
Yes, I'm bringing him back around into Fox 4, Key 4. I may have to break off my pursuit.
Yeah,
he is one shot dead.
Run north if you can, if you kill him.
I can't kill him, but he's out of action.
Can you run straight north?
No, my pursuit is cut off. They are in Fox 3, Key 5, and they are... Now holding there.
Be focusing that Madcat or Daishi.
Okay, the Ryokin is at the front. The Heavy and the Madcat and the Daishi are in the middle. It's light just fast. Okay. Attempting to kill the Owens. Engage with a second close-range Owens. The other Owens appears to be in Gamma 4 Key something.
Okay.
I'm too damaged to Pop-Tart anymore.
That's fine.
Okay, both of the Owens I am hunting and are heavily damaged. Both of the Owens are in Fox 4 Key 1.
Hang on, I'm about to kill this Owens.
Warhawk bearing 40 is right under the big spire.
Other Owens coming behind him. Their other assets are in Fox 3 Key 2, focusing on me.
Back off.
We'll try.
What the hell? Does anybody see what's on?
Fox 3 Key 5, all of them. Their medium and their light are heavily damaged. I'm bringing in Owens to you. See if you can hit its right side.
Go ahead.
ATMs,
oh, no.
I'm dead. If you can hit the right
south.
Side of the Owens.
Keep running south. Krill, can you come back
a
over to
a flanker
us?
From Fox 1, Key 5, Raven. Hit that Rowan's right side. Should die pretty quickly. Foxima, a Raven B with tag behind us in Fox 1, Key 5.
Got him.
Raven at Fox 1 Key 5 should be your main target, right side or center torso.
Hit with 3 PPCs, Raven.
Duelist and Deathlord, come with me, please. Let's head north.
Raven down.
Raven down.
Thank you.
Good kill.
That's what was tagging us. Or Deathlord, come with me and Duelist, just keep running in the direction you're going.
Bob's in a Daishi. It's got PPCs. I couldn't tell what the other two were.
It's Widowmaker and Mad Caddy.
Okay. I'll run northeast along the edge and try and get you some radar info.
Okay.
You probably have the firepower to do it, but stay low. Oh!
Got him.
I didn't record any of that. Hopefully somebody else was.
I am.
Cool. You can link later. When you get it up.
Mad nice. Got down.
That would leave Invictus, I think.
Yes. Invictus is in a Ryokan, I believe?
I hit
then
him a lot.
His left torso.
What's in the water?
No, I hit the Ryokan a lot of damage.
Okay. Deathlord, keep going north with me, if you will.
Roger.
Bill, let's just stay back. It's a Ryokan Prime with the large beam laser, so he will one-shot you.
Alright, I'll just try to be an AWACS then. I've still got enough armor if I can just tilt it right. Okay, pass at Charlie 4, clear.
Jesus, that they had a lot of fucking firepower.
Should I be in radar on or off?
Keep your radar off for the time.
Center, clear.
They're chasing us.
Okay.
They chasing me.
Enemy strength, multiple, single.
It's Ryokan and a Bueller.
Shit. Bueller's still pretty fresh.
And there goes one of my goss. Keep going north, Death, if you can. Or if you want to harass. They're going to chase me, Death.
Yeah, I got some shots on the rear.
Death, don't push it any further. Stay up on the cliffs. Stay near the lake if you can.
Fox, enemy position, roughly.
They are in Fox 4, keypad 8.
In the lake
right now.
Okay, Death, try to come with me if your speed's there. Hold down your left shift. Watch your heat though.
Right, stay north. Go north.
Okay, we're gonna garrison in Delta 6 and you do as much damage as you can, Prox.
I'm severely damaged.
Okay, keep running. Phillips, are they behind you? Yay, nay. What about you, Death? Are they near you?
Come here, follow me, Prox.
I see them.
Prox, I'm gonna come with me. I'm over here, the other side of the rock.
Death, go south. Can you go south to Fox 1 and then run north?
Roger.
If you can, come behind the rocks with me.
What's that gonna do for us?
Delta 6, I'm trying to figure it out.
I got a shot on the Ryokan.
Alright, yeah.
Okay, going north, they know where I'm at. Duelist,
Prox,
can you
come to my position right where I'm at right now. You have an excellent defensive firing position from here.
I'm afraid they're gonna take out my fucking back.
You need support?
No, you're good.
My position right where I'm at right now, and it would be pretty good, I think. Alright, Death, just try to stay out of the fight. Try to find a really safe position way on the edge of the map. And you and I will try and link up and see if we can finish the leftovers. But for now, we need to run.
Is my PVC in the arm?
No, it's in the torso.
Left torso.
If it doesn't work anymore, it won't be white.
Right, I wanted to test if I could shoot outside the ring.
Don't bother firing right now because it'll give your position away, possibly.
I don't even see the enemy.
Alright, coming to me up on this hill up here. Should be pretty safe up here. Prox, I've got my GECM on, and we'll use our... we'll scout from here and try to provide an update.
Okay. Look at my position if you can and make sure they are not coming up behind me.
Your forward area looks clear. Okay, Death, I want you looking around towards that pink blinky thing in the area around the lake. So you keep that. The zoom key is Z.
Yeah, I'm zoomed.
The Proxima behind you is clear.
Okay.
We cannot see much for... you're in our blind spot for a moment.
I can only see one side of the lake from up here. Cliffs blocking the right side.
Prox, the water in front of you looks clear from what we can see.
I don't see them.
Heading 170 to 220 looks clear. We'll stay here, Death. Okay, let's see here. The center island looks clear.
Yeah, look over in Delta 6 real quick.
Looking.
Okay, center island is clear. Yes, confirm. Center island clear.
Okay.
Passage by me likely clear. By their base where we were attacking early, clear, or by our base is clear. Opposite shore. 46-ish that I can see looks clear.
Look towards Charlie 3. The list.
Nothing on radar yet.
There's a Black Lynx is in a harasser. Why is he spawned at?
Ask him. All right. Okay, radar sweep clear here. So Charlie 3 mountains probably are clear. Okay, visual to see. Okay, I have him. You were correct. Charlie 3 to Beta 3 line, Beta 8, Charlie 2-ish, Ryokin.
Okay.
I'm not positive that he didn't spot me. I am going to...
Deathlord, move up a little bit.
Along
move forward or move higher?
Move up with me.
I am coming to you via Charlie 5. If he didn't see me, I don't think, but he might have radared me. Did not notice any definitive damage to his mech visually.
I don't know how fresh he is. I heard he was beat up, so...
I heard the Ryokin was several PVCs.
I beat... one of the Ryokins we faced at about the midway point in the match had orange damage around its torso areas.
Oh, he's dead.
I'm not positive, but I didn't see anyone with Invictus, so he may be the only one left. I'm not sure.
No, he's with an Uller.
Okay, then. I expect the Uller was not fresh. No, the Uller is black, right or left torso, but otherwise pretty fresh. Sorry, I didn't report that earlier. So, I will. Guess we want to stay out of the lake. Maybe I can find maybe I'll go back to your old position over here by these mountains and see if I can look.
Deathlord, can you jump jet and look over at Charlie 3?
Roger.
When did we start this?
Don't know.
Clear.
Clear. Okay. 82. 10 minutes left. Nope, that's their turrets. Okay, alright. Relax. next to us. I don't want to get too far, but I am trying to get visual from the position I'm at.
I'm so nervous he's going to come up behind me.
Then let's remove that nervousness. If I keep my speed up, I can make a pass, Delta 6, Delta 5, and then come back around. Okay, a little bit that I can see looks clear. Shit, they're here. My position.
Fall back.
Right. He is red. Back. Left torso. Red.
For what? For what? What asset?
Ryokin. Ryokin is pretty beat up. Target right side.
Just stay out of line of sight from them if you can.
I would assume that the position at by this time would either be Delta 6 key 4 behind me, or that they're pushing up to Charlie 6.
I gotta focus in the wall.
Nothing on radar.
Ooh, shit. I see them. Protect me, tree. With your amazing treeness. Nice!
Broken down.
Cooler's back still over there by the base.
Yep, I spot him. Buried 120.
Oh, shit. Out of bounds. Out of bounds. Think you can get him? Dude, I am so close to death.
Keep guessing on the wrong side. What's he armed with?
Goss.
Oh, fuck.
Bugger. One Goss shot left. Can we make this count? Yes, we
got him.
Good job.
Well, I hope somebody was recording that. So
really, really good job, Deathlord. That was crazy.
Whew.
Really? Always at the right time.
6%
doing the right thing.